Commander, yeah. I could use a hand over here. I'm getting hit pretty hard. You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel, but I'm glad you're here.
We're going straight to... Oh, Rost, huh?
Yeah, don't worry. I can send energies.
So?
Often.
How... What's the Delta
order? At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
We gonna need as much eco as possible.
Another attack is vectoring
quite
towards
some
your position.
Us.
HQ out.
That's clear. How to get the eco with this many resources and this units?
Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
Well, like always.
Gary,
then I
on
need
this
some
planet.
Time to finish
you
them all.
You are fools to stand against our might.
This is quite different than always, where you start with one ACU at 0.80 times the storage.
Go crazy, I would say.
Yeah, that's the best way to go crazy.
I'm gonna go for a buttload of X-catalysts. Oh, of course, but I want to make sure I get enough time to build them all.
Please.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Thank you.
Still.
Commander under attack.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Commander under attack.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
The Aeon support commanders, they're cheaper.
Commander under attack.
My Cybern commander can assist it, Atrophy.
Can assist what?
The Max.
Can or can't?
It can.
I wonder if it was just that Max or not. It's pretty weird. Thought at first the Max was rich, but
where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Okay, that's almost dead, right? Oh, 16,000.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Good against air and land. I think it's more handy for both things, but not necessarily the best.
You are an abomination. I will take great pleasure in exterminating you.
No crap.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
Normal PDs for now is better.
Yeah, the ex-capitalist kills you.
Yeah.
Looks like something big is going down in illuminate space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and
it's
several quantum
pities.
Wakes.
I think
no idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ
out. Oh, wow.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Strategic launch detected.
What difficulty is this?
Normal.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Murphy, aren't you overflowing a lot of energy?
12k, why?
Make 3-3 mass fabs.
order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
You waiting for that scumbag to come over and introduce himself? Attack and destroy him.
Oh no, not evil. Fuck, my shield went down. Shit.
Looking for a medal or something? This fight ain't over yet.
So the second post is cut down.
Yeah, my side. Oh, it took more from my base than I wanted.
There.
nice to get a buttload of carbs here. I'll assist for everything you got. Where are they? Which one is the furthest? I'm assisting one with all my hives on my own side. It's already a 1/3 loaded. Which one?
Loaded.
Okay, then it should be more than fine.
Now you will taste the fury of the Order of the Illuminate.
That's it.
I see it. Commander, hit that thing with whatever you've got.
Strategic launch detected.
Got almost nothing left. Take him out.
Detected.
Operational objectives have been completed. Begin preparations to recall. We're getting you off that rock. HQ out. Commander, stay within the area of your base. If you stray too far, we won't be able to get a recall lock. HQ out.
whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul out.
Paragon, not without your phone now. Then it's impossible, Gary. Especially to go
without.
Especially if you want to go over an hour, then yeah, no.
Well, we can make it in preparation, and then it's basically a defeat to use it.
Wave 74 now on air, so it's gonna take a while still.
Strategic launch detected.
are.
System enabled.
Like, not.
Seraphim are pouring through the rift at an alarming rate. There is no stopping
them. System enabled.
We are doomed.
Wonder how many units you have had. It's ridiculous. Yeah. It's always broken lately.
Actually, I didn't start spamming it.
Wave 90 from 100 on air, and 4 land waves left from the Aeon. So the... Yeah, Rainbow Comps are incoming.
Incoming now.
launch detected.
Down a SAR with T1 anti-air, it takes quite a while.
Strategic launch detected.
Landwave spawn. Yeah, that's not good.
It takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul out.
Yeah, but
coming, I think. Yeah.
Strategic launch detected.
I like how there's almost no yellow and pink left, Gary.
Pew pew.
Yo.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, these four SARs on top of each other. YOLO, almost done.
Please.
Flying by my hand is the supreme honor.
Shut that damn alien up, Commander. Preferably with a nuke. HQ out.
Me too. Oh, yeah. You like the movement speed better now, Gary. Made them a bit slower.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Is gone now.
Yeah, I'm losing navy here now because of the cruises. Too much.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I think the defense objective is going to die before your PD die.
Ash Watch is already from the AI, I think. So, not even their final wave yet.
Don't seem to have extra HP.
Seraphim? I think they do 7,000 HP.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, you're just looking at that.
Your base, what's going on, Anthony?
I told you, both of them is gone.
Yeah, the top side also.
Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack.
My second Yolo finished but never got it.
This is the furthest we got without Paragon, so.
Strategic launch detected.
Still something. Wow.
How many X catalysts do you have?
40. And I have 50 P2 Seraphim.
Go, Gary.
And chickens.
Navy defense thing, that's any good?
Oh.
I thought that was a TDP map thing.
They're decent, they have quite a long range. I have a lot of big jacks to kill the battleships. And the T1 RT spam does. It keeps me in the game.
So there is just the T1 version of the empty navy defense?
Yeah.
Range 105, DPS 100 times 3. That might be better than X-Catalyst. The loss costs.
Well, that's nice, but what am I supposed to do?
Based on this game, we will conclude think that's a good idea or not.
Why not Gary? You still have the most income of us.
Strategic launch detected.
Only we could make it to the next EFAC, then we won in some way.
Pretty sure that's not that one. I guess
we can have it.
We've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
Well, I think more like
we've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there. We've got a lock on your ACU.
Well,
almost there.
Cannot win, but
we've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
So there's some reclaim on the map. 9 million.
It's counting up slowly.
Oh yeah. I do have to say, Gary, that was Seraphim T2 PD work quite nice, especially against the Rambo comps, and also the CCs though. Range is just enough to get them before they get you. But as soon as chickens come, then it's get difficult because the chickens walk in.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, I do have to say I made the Seraphim army slower. This felt better. Normally, see, they walk faster. But I think they could walk 3 times faster. Normally.
Why is there 2 rifts? Did they spawn after the shit died?
Yeah, I don't make that script end when something dies.
Maybe that's why its core doesn't work?
No. I think I found that that has to do something with your commanders dying. Then it tries to show score.
It's a 4 ACU thing.
No, it happens with all ACUs. Normally, it will. If all your commanders survive and the summit dies, then the score works. if one of our commanders dies and summit dies then score won't work. It's something to do with the normal game mode, I think.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I know, Gary. The rifts, if you kill one, every minute a rift will come back for it. So you can kill the rifts, but every time it comes back, it will get more max HP and more base HP.
The spawning effect is pretty nice.
Yeah, often don't see that, but
yeah, first time I saw it now.